Module 35 for programming in C++. We have been discussing multiple inheritance and we have seen the basic mechanism of construction, destruction, layout, data members, member functions, and what happens.